In this video today, we will see how to create a shortcut button that you can use to delete all the searches that you have done for Google, that you can use to delete all the Google searches and the histories. So what I will do is I will go to Chrome at first, and then I will open this website, myactivity.google.com. If you are not logged into your Google account, you have to log into your Google account. All the searches that you have done will be stored in your Google account. After that, I will tap on these three dotted icons here and then go to this option, add to home screen. And then I can rename this button, or else I can select this option, add, and then add. So this shortcut button has been added to the home screen. So I will just swipe to the left. So this is the shortcut button. If I want to bring it at the bottom here, I will just hold and then I will drag and place it here. Now, in case if I have to clear the Google searches or histories, what I will do is I will tap on this button. This will directly take me to this website where I have already logged in, and then I can go at the bottom here and then I will select this option, filter by date and product. Now you have the option to clear searches for all time, last 30 days, 7 days, 2 days, or you can go to custom and then enter the before and after date. For me, let me select like last 30 days, and then from here I can select different Google product. If I want to select the Google search history, I will scroll down and select this option, search. If I want to select delete the YouTube search history, I can go here. If I want to delete the histories for Google Chrome, I will select and then apply. So these are the searches that I have done with Google search or YouTube search. And if I want to delete, I will select this option, delete results, and then delete again. So in this way, you can create a shortcut button that you can use to delete the Google searches and the history easily.